Leah treats George Marshall as a father, and she also abuses him verbally. Even with her mother, she abuses her mother. Leah says the same things to her mother and the daughter. And let's not forget Angelo. You know, he gets the brunt of everything. And with the cheating, knowing Leah, he's like living on death row.